Baby, come give me something. Oh. Baby, come give me something. Oh.
Tried begging for help, begging for help. The police department couldn't even help us. After they found my baby dead, they couldn't even help us. The bastards! Oh. They couldn't even help
us. It's the mother of a teenage girl found dead in a hotel deep freezer just outside of Chicago. She is demanding answers. The body of 19-year-old Kanika Jenkins was discovered Saturday afternoon inside the kitchen walk-in freezer at the Crown Plaza Hotel in Rosemont. They're also reviewing a Facebook video posted by one of her friends at the party.
Never seen a white folks. Nigga, this is a one.
Yeah, y'all finna get put out.
They believe she may have been drinking, wandered off, and ended up in the deep freezer. Her mother is not convinced.
I believe that someone in this hotel killed my child. It's something that no one could ever imagine.
Police are being tight-lipped, as you said, with a lot of the details on this investigation. In a hotel where it's only accessible to employees.
It's in a deep freezer, but they had, at this time, they had let the morgue take her, move her, defrost the freezer.
Right.
Her hair had soap and water up on it. Yeah. She was defrosted.
We don't even know where her body is.
Thank you.
time they had let the morgue take her, move her, defrost the freezer.
Right.
Her hair had soap and water up on it.
Yeah.
She was defrosted in the freezer. They defrosted the whole freezer.
Yeah.